Now let us take a look at how Oracle handles lower and uppercase in SQL statements. The reserved words such as select and from are not case sensitive. For example, these two select statements are just the same. The object names and column names are also not case sensitive. These two also have the same behavior. However, the data that is selected or inserted or modified is case sensitive. When you filter the rows using a where class, the value passed as a filter is case sensitive. These two SQLs will fetch different data as per the case in the where class. Let us take a look at what we just talked about. Here I've logged in as the user system, and I'm going to grant this select any table privilege to the user test. What this will do is, this will make the user to select any schemas table. Now, here I've logged in as the user test. Okay, I'm going to run this statement. And I'm running this. Both bring the same result, even though the case of this select and this select, as well as this from and this from, are different. Now let us take a look at these two statements, where the case of the column names are different, as well as the case of the object names are different. It brings the same result. Now, look at this value, Ellen, E-L-L-E-N with a capital E. Now, I am going to read the first name where the value is Ellen. This will bring me that particular row. Whereas, if I change the case and do a select, I won't get any rows because there isn't a value with this case. It won't bring any rows because there isn't a value with all uppercase Ellen. Thank you for watching.